button. La 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 la. Charge! What am I doing? I don't know. I've got pose to get and bugs to get. Have I got all my bugs? Let's just double check. I've got all my bugs first. Bug. I just gotta get one second. Ah, damn it. Oh, yes, to pose. Once we've done everything, we can just. Hey, G Max! How's it going? Hope you're having fun. Hope you're having a great day. Yeah? Can I nail that shot? Nope. Oh. Okay, well, I guess you're not archers. Ah. John, what are you doing? What are you doing, buddy? Give him in the face. Nailed him. Look at that. He got in the face. Ow, stop! Come on, that was not fair. I was in cutscene mode. You see those moblins sneaking up on me and shit? That's not cool. That's not cool. Oh my god. God, this was anything but Zelda. I'd imagined there'd be a spawner. Ooh, a chest. We have a look inside your chest. Wait, how do you stream on the Wii U? Oh, I have it, plugged into... I have an Elgato, I have a capture card. Missed. I have, Elgato HD, so that's just all plugged into that. Stab in your butt. And just fed to my computer. Very simple. Hey, it's not, yeah, I don't think Wii U has a Twitch app. I'm not sure. Ah, nailed him. That is gonna be a painful. Oh, look at that. Ah, slash box. Yes. Oh. Oh, how many archers do you need in a valley? You don't need that many. Smash the pot. No. Ow! There's an archer! I mean, I already knew that, but still. Stab. Ruby. Mine. Where do you guys keep coming from? I swear, I turn around and you're just there. That is not the right button, John. Oh! Ow! I mean, why say ow? It hit my shield. Ugh. Just chopping down moblins. Mobs. Ah, wait. Jump, don't get shot. Okay. Just tearing through us. What other armor do I have? I have all the armor. I have all of the armor. Check this shit out. I got the fish armor. Got the fish armor. And I've got the magic armor. Got that yesterday. Got the magic armor yesterday. I got all of it. I is prepared. I'm like a Boy Scout. Except way better. Coins. Oh, you thought you could hide? I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do a different thing, but oh well. Doesn't matter. Did what I did. Oh, it's a piggy. We know what this piggy does. Slash. Cough. Still super sick. Kill. Slash. Ba-ba-da-da! Ah, key! Pick it up. Yeah, you have the sword armor, not the magic yet. Yeah, the magic's a bit of a grind. But I don't know if you know this, but you have to donate 1,000 to Malamar, which I'm sure you already know. But then after that, you'll have to donate another 2,000 to Malamar. But if you do this little side quest before, you know that little Goron that sits outside? If you do a little side quest for him, then you, then once you've completed it, you only have to pay 200 rupees instead of 2,000. So I don't know if you know that or not, or... I need a piggy. Ah, I've got a piggy. Open. Ah! Yeah, I probably could have pushed. Oh, it was a trap! I've been trickety-trapped. Have I? I don't think I have, actually. Hey, pig. Be calm, yeah? Be cool. Let's be cool about this. I don't think this pig's gonna be cool about it. Oh, hey, it's you, buddy. I mean, I know I've kicked your ass twice at this point. But I'm... Oh, well, I mean, I was kind of hoping you haven't held a grudge. Okay, well, let's... I felt like we should be reasonable here. Stabby, stabby, stabby in your butt. Well, your side butt. Oh, God! Well, that didn't go as planned. Oh, I got a better idea. I do not have a better idea. This is going to be a terrible idea. That was a good idea! It worked and shit! Oh god. You went down like a buster. Kicked his ass. Oh no, but why you be like that? I don't know why you be like that. You determined to post things twice. Oh well! You don't want other people's shouts, so I'm okay with it. Ah, limping away like a wimp! Wuss! Gah, what wuss? Can't take a simple stabbing 50 times. Well, that seems like a... poor sport. That is a poor sport. Yo, Piggy, wake up! Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake up! I am going to name him Bacon. What else are you going to name a pig? Yeah, it's a little bit morbid, but I... That's my sense of humour. I think he'll appreciate it. Charge! That worked! That worked! It worked! Thanks, Bacon! Ugh. Is the big bomb bag quest block for you? No, I've got the big bomb bag. I did pretty much every side quest I could yesterday. Let me put up my items. Can I put up my items on the, I wonder if I can pull up my items. Nope, not that one. Not that one. I don't think I can pull up my items, can I? Yeah, I can't pull up my items for you, but what I can do, I can do this. See, I've got 48 bombs, 30 bombs, 20 bombs. So I pulled up all the bombs, basically. I've got what I need. Let's put those ones up. Where are you going about? Yeah, so yeah. Bacon. No, wait, Bacon, I changed my mind! Oh god, whoops. Ah, not it. Well, yeah, so I've got the, I've got all the good stuff. Not all the good stuff, I'm sure I've missed some heart pieces, or... I haven't got the super big wallet yet. I've got a big wallet, but I haven't got the insane one. Because of reasons. Reasons being, I'm an idiot, Let's talk to a wolf for a bit. Let's have a look around. I won't. There's a Poe up there. We might as well get that Poe. And I haven't got every single Poe either. I haven't got every single Poe. Not only because she said it's closed. Yeah, you have to, what you have to do, you talk to her, and then you go towards the fishing hole, and it'll bring down some Twilight monsters. And then, once you've done that, it should unlock for you. You have to fight the Twilight monsters, and once you've done that, it will unlock. Oops. Doop, 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 doop. Oh my god, a chest! What? Yeah, so, just, Boop. Yes, purple ruby. Look at me, all pimp and shit. Yeah, so you just talk to her. She'll be like, it's locked! Oh, bloody, bloody, blah, it's closed. Because of business reasons. And then... I'm absolutely a paranoid individual. I just want to make sure there's no wolves. No wolves pose. I want to make sure there's no pose. Yeah, so... Really? Well, once you talk to her, there's a Poe, I knew it. Once you talk to her, just be like, yo, woman, give me, ow. Just, run towards the fishing hole, and you should have to fight Twilight, the Twilight monsters. And then once you've done that, all you gotta do is, well, kill them. And then she'll be like, oh, I'm so, ever so thankful. Here, oh, here, I don't suppose you want to be helpful and help me clear
everything out for me.
And blah, 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 blah. Eventually she just... po, po, po. I think maybe that was the pose I was after. Again, paranoid. I'm just going to have a quick look. And we'll carry on with the temple. But yeah, you should talk to her, go to the twilight, go towards the fishing hole, and pillars will stop down, you have to fight the twilight. And once you kill those monsters, it'll be like, there it is. I knew it. Look at me being paranoid for correct reasons. Come on, down. I knew I could see one. Got it. Yeah, and then once you kill her, she'll ask you to help her out in the, in her weird log ride thing. And the others are like, I know there's pose all the way on the other side of that. And once you've helped her out, once you've done that, she'll ask you to come inside her thing and help her clear out the way. So you just gotta destroy some boulders, and she'll give you a free bomb bag with it. And then you redo it, and you get a, you have to get 25 points, and she'll give you a bigger bomb bag. But if you hit the walls, which I discovered and got pure luck on, you lose a point if you hit a rock. If you hit the boat, if you crash the boat, you lose a point. Which I didn't realise and got pure lucky, managed to land dead on 25, so. Shout out to my sheer dumb luck. That is me all over. Roll! Roll! Temple time! Nice. What can I do today? Hopefully the Sacred Grove will open again. I slurped that, sorry. It'd be great if the temple opened. Not the temple, the Sacred Grove opened. Because I was an idiot and that looks like death. I was an idiot and I was like, oh no, I can't afford to explore because I don't want to pick up chests and get more stuff because I don't have enough space in my wallet. Oh well. Also else, doesn't matter. Smash! Oh god! Hey weird sand piranha! Get back here. Get back. Get here. Come here. Dead. It's dead. Smash these things. How badly do I sink? I do sink. Okay. Let's roll. Roll. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Mistake, John! Mistake! Mistake! Come on. Okay. Just for that. But I saw parts, so they had to be smashed. Go, 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 go. Okay. Okay. Ah, I see. Look at me. Figuring stuff out. Yeah. Oh, it's been so long since I played this game. So many years. Come here! My domain! Get back. Drop anything? No. It's not gonna drop anything on the sand, is it? That's a good point, I guess. Oh god! Ah! It fell! It fell! Oh dear! Oh dear! Oh god! Uh oh! Link! Okay. That was close. That was almost really bad. Where'd he go? There's. Okay, we got that one. Yo, other scary sand thing. Come here. Can't. It's there. Give me, give me, give me. Kill, 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 kill. Uh oh. How far did you say you got up to? Yeah, I got the magic armor yet. So have you done like the main three quests then? The first three temples or? How far have you gotten? Climb, climb, climb. Smash the pots. Bad skeleton! Bad really tiny skeleton. That was a really small skeleton. I felt kind of bad. It was like a child skeleton. Oh god. What if it was? Oh god! John! What have you done? What have you done? Still on my friend list? Ah. God. I need to thoroughly clear that out at some point. Just like the people who regularly play... Oh, I'm all the way back here. Regularly play Mario Kart. Because... There's like, only... You only get like 100, it's not like the Xbox where you get 1,000. So it's like, I have 100 people and some who have not even been online for an entire month. I'm like, oh god. Beep. 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 Can't believe I died going for that, Reuben. You've beaten the temple I'm in? Ah. Okay then. Well. See, I walk 100% this game on stream, and so I'm just trying to like, So I'm just trying to make sure everything's well worth. I don't want to sit around for like, you know, like. Oh god. Not worth it, dude. Not worth it. I don't want to like, sit around for several. There we go. You put. Well, hold it, dude. I don't want. I'm not worried about the temples. I've done this temple like so many times on the Wii. I'm just, is that free lanternol? That's free lanternol. Have I got an empty bottle? No. I've actually got a bottle of lanternol. Never mind. Yeah, it's just I would plan out a side quest and just try and remember as much as I can before I start streaming so I can kind of get a relative. You know, game plan planned. Get know what I need to do. Bugs! Oh god, they're on me. They're on me. They're on me. Oh god. Oh god. Blink, blink, blink. Oh god. Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off. Oh my god, they're after me. They are hunting me down. Open the door, Link. Get away from. Oh, gross bugs. Gross bugs. Bring this out, then, I guess. That one. Ow! Ow! I just wanted light. I just wanted light. Ah. Sword! I'm gonna kill all of you. I don't care if it means. Okay, cool. You keep all. You'll keep respawning. Cool. Oh, I'm gonna die of coughing. Oh god. Gross, gross, gross. Oh, it's a temple. Alright, aren't there pose in there? Well, no, it's the pose anyway. Oh no, it's the pose. Oh, these are the pose. Cool, well that was easy. I found them! Oh, there's like several in the cave of ordeals. Oh, I need a. I got fairies! Silly me, save me. Nope. Oh, okay. They're shutting the doors. Oh, I'm gonna eat them all though. They're gonna be delicious. They probably won't be. Wolfing time. Oh, you're a different one. But I'm still gonna eat you. I missed. I'm still gonna eat you. I missed. Ah, that's how you go. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I've got ghost in my tummy. Wait for me to go purple. Ah, I missed. I missed. I missed. Got him. Finish! Ah, you got a pose. Might as well start calling me Raiden the way I kicked his ass. Fucking finished him. More combat joke! Not really a joke. Ah! Oh, my fire ghost spirit fire thing. Nothing clever to say. Ever in my life. Ooh, sniffy, sniffy, sniff. You forget the scent of the iron leather you smell? Sure, why not? You learn the pose then. Oh my god. Oh my god. If I could keep that forever. Oh god, yes. Ooh. Come here. Oh no! Oh! Okay. Human mode. Wait, I can open a chest as a wolf. Idiot. Oh, doesn't matter. Harpies! Nice. Ah, oh, we're gonna get 11. We're gonna get double layers! Make it, Link! Make it, Link! You can make it, buddy! Ah, you made it. Good lad. Good lad, good lad. Ah, oh, wouldn't it be great if the other one was right here? Ah! Skeleton bat! Oh, no. I missed. No! I think the other one drowned. It probably didn't. Oh, doo 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 doo! What is it? What did we get? What did we get? It's a map! Yes! Da da da! Hmm. Get back in. There we go. You drop anything? No, you're useless. Ah, well, there's at least one more heart piece in this dungeon. So we're gonna be good. We're gonna be good. We're gonna be good. I'm pretty sure I took the pig all the way over there. Did I take bacon all the way over there? I think I did. Oh! Well, that wasn't smart of you, was it? Ah. Going up on land thinking you're the shit. You ain't shit. You ain't shit. Yeah, thinking it's all that. Thinking it's all that. Ah! Stab! I missed! Stab! I missed! More stab! I missed again because I'm just the worst. That one. Ah, that was what I meant to do to you the whole time! It was smart! I... Idiot. Ooh, a chest! Yummy, yummy, yummy. Why am I saying yummy over a chest? Come here. Open it, open it, open it, open it. It's a red rupee! Ha! Oh. Aha! Oh. Wait. Wait. Hmm. Let's have a look. See's on this side, John. Any gravity grabs? There's a gravity grab. Nope, wrong button. Put that away. Hmm. I can't reach from there. Oh god. Eh? Huh. Hmm. Hmm. I'm going to have a relook. Have a relook, John. Stop, body making noises. Well, Joe, it doesn't matter how much you relook, it's not gonna help, is it? That's a good point, I guess. Is there? Ah, there's a door! There's a door! There's a door, maybe I need to come up from a different floor. Is that... I can't get on all without them respawn. Ink. Yeah. So wait, where did you say? You got beating the temple army. You can turn into a wolf and be like, yeah, I'm a wolf and wolf stuff. I know grappling graps. Oh, I could have just gone for that. Let's go this way. Find a poke, find a poke. Tinky winky. Dipsy. La la. I mean, there'll be a giant ladder, so I really don't need to be a wolf. I can just human it up for now. No, I can't. I need a key. Shit. There's gotta be a... Hmm. It's not gonna do anything, but nonetheless! Okay, that won't really do anything at all. Hmm. The lady is watching. What lady? You went that way. There's a thing there. There's a thing there, John. John. Oh my god. I'm not entirely sure what I have to do. I'm sure I'll figure it out. Oh, no. Why won't you let me push? I know what to do. I'm dumb. I've got it. Look at me being smart, thinking outside the box. Maybe I can't get a good grip on it. I was wrong. Maybe I can't. I was wrong. Well, so much for that idea. Oh, wait. New plan. Can I? No. Do I have to be brave? And I feel like that is not the answer. I don't think that's the answer. I could be wrong. No, that's not the door, John. Thinking, John, you are going back and forth. God, you're an idiot. I am an idiot. Eh? No. Doesn't want me to have a key, apparently. I must be missing a key somewhere. Right. Be a wolf. Be a... No digging spots, is there? No. If dig anyway. No. Well, human mode. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. So dumb. Body, stop rumbling and stuff. Is that... No, they're pots. Minimap. Idiot. Items. One day I'll figure out what I was supposed to do. Until then. I'm just gonna be clueless. Suppose you wanna let me through? Nah, of course you don't. At least we get a spinner. That'll be cool. What do I do? Oh! You, can't you turn into a wolf at this point anyway? Oh, you can't turn into a wolf because the lady's watching. Right, right, right. Just kill one? Yeah, I found it difficult as well. Actually, because I was human. I was human Link. Kill one. And then just try and... I just spin attacked both of them. That's what I did. Right, I get what you mean. I get what you meant. I get what you mean. Took me a second. It took me a second just to kind of realize what you're talking about. Yeah. So I just, what I did was... Linda, you've got to hook me up here. No? You really don't want to? Okay. Oh god. Yeah, so kill one and then try and spin attack both of them. It is pretty tricky. So kind of a trial and error thing. Wonder how fast I sink if I put these on. Super fast! Wow! Okay, whoops. Whoopsies. Yeah, because they'll if you kill two, they'll respawn, but if you kill one, they won't respawn. Okay, well that was definitely not the answer. Do I have motherfucker? Are you important? Oh! The answer was no. Okay. See, I knew that wasn't the answer. Link, you're gonna drown in the sand. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry, buddy. Yeah. I cannot figure this out. God damn. I have gotten dumber in my years. Well, I mean, we could just blame that on the head wounds, I guess. Nope. Okay. There's gotta be a grapply point. The grapply point's very obvious, John. You're just not paying attention and you're missing because you're idiot. So, Wolf Link, come on. We can figure this out. We can figure this out because we're not completely stupid. I mean, we're pretty stupid. But we ain't completely hopeless. Ah, I wonder. I. Straight up. Nope. No, get back on. Look around. Wolf. So I clearly had to be a wolf for that. I have to track the post. I can't get up there. Or can I? Let's try. No. See, so getting up there is not... does not... Nope. Ah! Camera, please. Fuck! John, you're a dumbass. Has anyone ever told you you're a dumbass, John? Because, oh. Yeah, you can only do it when you're like... Idiot! Fucking idiot, John! Oh, I want to blow my brains out. I'm so dumb. I'm so dumb. Oh, Jud, you need to be a wolf, but don't be a wolf, okay? Idiot, I'm so dumb. I hate myself sometimes. Yeah, you have to be human, Leak. Just kill one of them, and then you gotta get lucky. Do a spin attack. If you spin attack, they take like 2 spin attacks each. I missed. I absolutely missed. They take like... Oh my god. They take like 2 spin attacks each. So if you hit one, but you don't hit the other, make sure you spin attack the other one. Before you do it again. So it's very, very tricky. And you won't... You can be right next to them, you won't always hit both of them. So that's not too great. But... That's how it works. Ah. One way or another. There we go. Ah, we did. Oh, hey there, dude. Nice sword. I'm just going to kill you. Well, you're easy. You're a pretty bad guardian. I'm going to throw that out there. You didn't really stop me in any way. Da 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 da! Now I got a small key! Now I can do stuff! Because I'm not dumb anymore, apparently. Oh god! I'm glad that happened. I'm glad that was the follow up. Just put that there to be safe. Good follow up, John. Good follow up to I'm not dumb anymore with blowing yourself up, you idiot. Yeah, but what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Oh! Human. Grab. Push. I mean pull. Dink. Dink. Turn around. Ah, oh, I'm just so mad with myself. So mad that I couldn't figure that out. Ah, oh, idiot. It wasn't even hard, it was basically simple. If I'd just been a wolf and explored, I would have found it. Ah, oh, idiot. No one is ever as mad with themselves as I am right now. Now I get the spinning top to spin this sort of stuff around, don't I? Or, I don't know, I get the spinning top eventually. Eventually. Smash! Smash my parts up! That's as far as that song went. Okay, well, we'll go that way. I'm not even paying attention to where I'm going, I'm just going. Oops, ow, ow. No skeleton head. Dead. You blocking stuff? Yeah, you blocking stuff. You appear to be broken. I wonder what this does. Wait, let's have a look around, John, before you start randomly pulling shit. Okay, pull shit. Ow. Ah, I see. I see, I see, I see. I got it. I got ya. No, too far, buddy. Ah, there we go. I got it. See, I got it. See, I ain't too shabby. I ain't too shabby. Climb up here. Grab. Look at that. Grab. Ow. Didn't grab it. There we go, grabbed it. Finally, dude. You finally did it. Way to go, Link. Ah, you're wobbling all over the shop. Link, you've been drinking, buddy. Ah, eh. Yeah. Yeah. Eventually. 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 I mean, that's as far as it could go. I wonder if it's on a timer. Oh, God, it's on a timer! Well. I've been imprisoned. Did appear to be a chest. Let's just leap over this side. Let's leap over this side. Let's not then. Okay. Oh, come on. Can I not escape? You've got to be... Oh, wait. I can make this jump. I can make this jump. I can make it. I can make it. Made it. I made it as what you had to do. Or you have to be faster. Either way. Doesn't matter. I got through. Probably did it wrong, but still. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Doesn't... I don't give a shit if that head's on fire. I'm going to chop it up anyway. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. I'm afraid of no flaming skull head. As long as it's not in real life. Otherwise, that would be absolutely terrifying. Smash. Smash. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. I imagine it's a useful item. Ba-da-da-da! It's a compass! Oh, I don't want a compass! Oh, crap. Oh, fuck. Oh! Wait, there's a handle. Slight handle, but still a handle. Okay, well, we'll go this way then. Fine, be that way. Hmm. Haha. Oh, you're probably just a key, aren't you? You're gonna die, you're gonna die. Die. Alright. Oh god! Oh god, Link, you fucked! I mean, you're not really fucked. I totally last second saved your life. So you're welcome! You are welcome. Steering a boat is so hard. Yeah, I know, right? I just tried to make sure it was on a good straightaway. Oh, my chest. I got a small key. Nice. I just tried to make sure it was on a good straightaway, and then I just went for it. That's how I did it. And then just, well, that's how I did the points anyway. Made sure I was on a good straightaway, and then shot, 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 shot. Made sure I nailed all my shots. Ah. Bink. Bink. I missed. No, I didn't. Oh, oh. Oh, hey, little tiny scary skeleton children. Yeah. Oh, there's a lot of you. Oh, God. Oh, God. Now's not the time to be scared, Link. Climb up to freedom. Oh, dude, stop shrieking. I know you're terrifying in this shit. Oh, goodness. Goodness, goodness, goodness. Yeah. Draw! You're dead. You're dead. Get down. Get down and die. No. Oh. I am preparing for my super battle against Ganon, which... Ooh! I know what that is. That's a secret now, isn't it? Or isn't it? Yeah, look at that. Dig. Grab. See, now that I know what that is, I'm all about it. Oh. Oh, guess who got found? It was you. It was you. You got found. You're a terrible hide and seek. Actually, you're pretty good at hide and seek, I ain't gonna lie. I struggled to find you, but I found you. Because I'm the king at hide and seek. So it doesn't matter how good at hiding you are, I will seek you. Because I am Liam Neeson from Taken. I got 20 post souls. I can now get... Chair, don't break. I can now get useful shit from Jafani. Can I? No, I free him and he gives me like... something. What does he give me? I don't really know. Oh. Rah. I'm a wolf. Wolf, wolf, wolf. Open. Open sesame. Yeah, look at this. It's all going well. It's all going well. All going well. Oh, hi, big room. Yeah, I agree, Minda. I should turn into a human for this a little bit. Hmm. Oh, look, a chest. Kick it. It's a small key. Nice. That's very good because. Oh, I would have been. Fuck. What the hell? What? Am I invisible? Something invisible. There's invisible bugs on me. Oh. I'm curious. Oh, they're rats. Invisible rats? Well, that just seems like cheap. Oh, God! I'm infested! I am infested! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God! Get them all off of me! Get them all off of me! Get them all off of me! Ah! Get them off! What is with this? Get off of me! Ah! Give me a moment. That didn't work! Oh god. Maybe fire. Maybe fire will scare him off. Get off of me! Oh my god! I do have the amiibo. Woof woof, I'm a cat. See? I got the amiibo. Oh my god, if you guys could just get off. Oh, I can't jump with these fuckers on me. I've got a plan. It's not the best plan. I've got it though. Ugh. Okay, I think that worked. That didn't work? Fuck! Okay. Oh dear. Okay. How's it going anyway, Warrior Smurfy? Ah! How come you went off that top? Oh, man. I'm not even gonna fucking. Okay. No, I'm not even gonna. Thanks, Midna. Oh, he's making a break for it! Oh, wait, no, that's the wall we got. Ah, can't even begin. Oopsie daisies! Round, I get around. Look left. Look right. Look at my something. Oh wait, we probably won't push it that way. Wild guess, I'm gonna push it this way. Cough. No, you okay. That was weird. But oh well, doesn't matter. No, without the you get the amiibo and you can. Huh. Okay. If you oh wait, this is a different room. No, it's not. It's the room I thought it was. Never mind, I'm dumb. Without the amiibo, with the amiibo you get access to a new mission. You have the Cave of Ordeals and then you have the Cave of Wolf Ordeals, I believe is what it is. You kinda get like a special thing. It's just like a special secret mission. With the wolf. You got surprised Midna stamp! Yay! Why is Midna so surprised? Oh. Oh wait, I know what to do. Wait, can I? No. Buzz! Phone buzz! Phone, shut up. Oh wait, I know what to do. We got there. Yeah. That way. Yeah, down. Cast downwards down. That didn't make sense. At all. Oh well. Stab him! He's stabbed. Gotta get that ruby. Mine. Money. Something about money. I feel like it's hinting for me to do something with this gigantic square. It's always as if. No! You! Suck! You. Oh, glad you're dead. Oh, God. What a horrible thing to do. No! Fuck! Oh, a heart. I'm gonna get the heart. That was super not cool. That was not cool, man. Yeah, I see. Link! Stay up there, buddy. You've got to stay up. Stop falling down, dude. Now we've got to tug this again. This is quite the tugging thing. It's not the fun type of tugging either. Oh. Damn it. Up. Right, it's locked. Run. Oh god. Alright. And we'll go here. Yay! We figured it out. Because we're super smart. Fuck you. Weird snake piranha thing. Try to eat me and shit. You see that? Oh, I can't believe it. Smash. I'm gonna smash everything. Oh, okay, never mind. Ha ha, I'm still alive! Ha, you may think I'm dead because I'm a skeleton, but I'm secretly alive! Oh, you've got quite the defense. You look like you're gonna be a. Okay, never mind, that also worked. Stab! You open this chest. I know he's gonna come back eventually. Oh look, bombs! I wonder why I would need these things for. It's exactly what I thought. Oh no! No, there's a bomb! supposed to blow up. Were you just waiting for me to bomb? You were, weren't you? You're a terrible individual. Made me deliberately waste the bomb. Smash! Oh no, he's dead! Oh no! My favourite character, Mr. Bonington! Oh well. Until the sequel. Doo-dee-dee-dee-dee. Smash. Smash. I got a heart. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, chest! You know, I'll be honest, I was just right here. Wasn't even paying attention to the map. Didn't even notice that there was a little yellow icon. Oh, look, another bomb. I guess that's in case you fuck up. You know, it's trying to strongly hint that you pick up a bomb. It's like in that the Deadpool game where, like, I'm pulling this lever! What lever? This lever right here! Oh, that lever! Yes, I am pulling this lever to open this door! So, just so you know, when you see me pull this lever, I'm opening this door. Fucking Deadpool game was brilliant. I need to replay that on Xbox One. Swipe! I haven't finished swiping yet! Don't try and trick me by making me think that there's a secret. Make me think I've done my job. Oh, I guess I did. Is that all the lanterns lit? All the lanterns are lit. Okay. Anything in there? Nah, they're not your chest. Not even. Saying that there's a secret hidden chest, so I guess we'll just leave. Oh well. Oh my god, there's two of them! There's four of them! No, I don't think these are posed. One of them's a pose. Probably the one that's shaking. I think they're all shaking slightly. Oh, which one could it be? Which one could it be? Oh. Never mind. It was like, yo, I'm... So can this count as me killing another four? That'd be great. You want to give me all your pose souls? Come on. Ow! That didn't work. I don't feel like this isn't gonna work at all. Ow. Oh, wrong button! You idiot. You're an idiot, John. Ow! Well, this is gonna take a while to figure out how to do. Woof! 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 I'm barking! I see, so one of them is the real one, and I've got to kill the real one. Which one is it? Which one lights purple? There's that one! I don't know now! Oh, fuck! I've got to avoid that. I've really got to avoid that. I'll figure it out. Which one's the purple one? Just keep jumping all over the shop. Jump, jump, jump up and up and... Oh, God, no! Link, Wolf, Wolf Link, get out! It's that one! I got him, I got him, I got him. Haha! You're doomed, you're doomed. I know which one you are! Haha! You're gonna die! Da 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 da! Your illusions don't work on my super smart wolf brain! It's true, they don't. Ah! Ha! I figured it out. Okay. Time to do it again! We'll just lock onto this one. And we'll just dodge. Oh, catch the purple one. Which one's purple? It was you! Ha 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 ha! That was pure dumb luck! But that's me! That's me. Mine. Do 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 do! I am. If I was anything but pure luck, my god, that would be terrible. Ah! Nope, nope, nope. I mean, there's a lot of flaws, John. That's a good point, I guess. Let's go human right now. Oh, shit, there's a door! Wait, did I come in that way? I did come in that way. Let's have a look at my mini-map quickly. Alright, everything's done on the second floor. First floor, still got to explore, but I can't get past that bit yet. Basement. No, I can't get there. I super can't get there. Leap! Ow! No! 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 Don't eat me! Oh, I got eaten by the sand. Fucking Sarlacc pitted. Well, ooh, whoopsie doodles. Camera was shaking like crazy there for some reason. Made it. John! You're an idiot! You're an idiot, John! Why aren't you using your claw shot?
I don't know. Shut up.
Ah, God. Fucking dumbass. Geronimo! Now it. Be wolf. Midna, open the door for me. Thank you. Thank you, Midna. Ah, look at Midna being useful. Yay! Now we only have one more! To get. Which way has he gone? He is gone this way. Which leads down here. Let's open this door. I can't go any further in this room. I'm an idiot. Idiot. John. Dumbass.
Alright.
Rush! Wolf! Open. And there we go. I wonder. I mean, I know it's not right. I know I'm gonna look like an idiot in a second when I do it, but what's the best place to find bugs? Oh, dude, they're all over the map. They're all over the map. There's two in like every section. So like, if you go to your overworld map, there's at least two in every field. There's two in Sora's Domain, there's two in these field of North Field. Is there two in Lake Hylia? I'm not sure about Lake Hylia. They're all over the place, but there's like two in quite a lot. There's two in Kakariko Village, two in Sora's Domain. That did not work. Shit, how am I supposed to turn this? Right, John. I don't think you could have found any more things. Oh! John knows! I'm smart! I figured it out. Yeah, so they're kind of all over the place. There's two in the desert, there's two in the Sacred Valley, in the Sacred Gorge. There's... Ha 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 ha! You thought I was dumb, but I was smart! Wait, maybe. Ow. No, okay, I guess I have to be human. No! I thought I was being smart! Come on, Link! You can do it, buddy! Oh. Wait. Wait. Ah! Smart! I'm smart. Nah. I noticed your roof ceiling. Wait. Now we know. Yeah. So, if you run around the field, you'll see them. Also, they are pretty noticeable. If you run in a field, G-Max, you will see them because they just light up. Like nobody else. Ugh, gross. They just go super bright and shit. You'll see them in the distance. You'll see like a glowing white orb. Or you'll see a glowing orb, like a yellow orb or whatever. That's them. You'll find them. But you, yeah, it's just a case of running around. Ow! Got you. Okay, well, you disappeared, but still. Still got you. Still got you. Still count! Yummy, 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 yummy. Nibbling. Nibbling! Ah. Hey, we're 5 years. It's hard to add today. Hope everyone's having fun. You're an idiot, John. Hope everyone's having fun. Hope everyone's having a great day. Come on, go purple, dude. Go purple. Purple. Purple! Ha! Got you, got you, got you. Finish him! Yeah. You got. Ow! Ah! Fucking Obi-Wan Kenobi there. But yeah, it is. If you run around a field on like a pony, you'll just. You'll see him. You'll see like a bright glowing orb. Just head for that glowing orb and that'll be a bug. The one tricky one is just in Kakariko, it's in a building, but. What I want to do? That's what I want to do. How many pokes I've got? I've got 22. But yeah, they're pretty noticeable once you run around. Just kind of run around in a big circle and you'll come across them. Or you can just use a website. I'm sure there's a walkthrough for it. I've got two to go in the second row. Well, that's me done in there. Let's leave. Let's leave. Let's leave. Open the door, Midna. Yo, let's human it up now. We don't need to be Poe anymore. We don't need to be Poe hunting. Deet, 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 deet. Ow! Fudge. Drop down. Drop down. There you go. Yeah. Grab. You didn't grab it. Grab it. You still didn't grab it, dude. You ran into it. You rolled into it. The amount of times you smashed your head on the wall, dude. God damn it, Link. This Link has got super brain damage. Yeah. Thank God he's brave, though. Forward the pose. Open the doors. Open the door. When we leave this place, we'll have 12 hearts. That's nice. Awesome. Nice, 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 nice. And then maybe he'll let me go to the Sacred Grove and get those bugs, and then I can leave. I can leave. I can give Agatha bugs, and she'll give me money. That'd be great. I don't really have anything else to spend all my money on, just restocking, I guess. Ah, oh, kind of sucks. Oh! I'm gonna get the Turner. I'm gonna get the Turner. Tina Turner. I can explore as well. With my spinny thing. Because I need that. I'll need that. Hey, big chest! I guess I can't go to you yet. But I'll get there eventually! Well, I guess I will go through this door. Bum! Ba-da! Well, open it, dude. Standing in front of it like a mug. Ooh. Ew! Ow. Whoops. Aha! This way! Okay. Not too great. That one. Ah! Rupee. Ah! Pot! Uh-oh. No! No! Ah. Get dead. He got deaded. Oh, you won't. You won't let me go in there. Oh, well, fine. I'll go here. Oh. No wing and bat. Where you go? Where you go? Okay, you go get got. You got got. Okay. I guess it goes up and down. No, that's going up. I want it to go down. Go up and down, mostly down. I'm at the bottom floor. Cool, cool, cool. I need a key. Fuck! You make me go all the way around, aren't you? Just for one key. You suck. Oh, that's the wrong way. Because I'm on the wrong side this time. Right. And that is there. Okay. Roll it up. I've been there. Hold it up. Ow! Fine. I'll go the long way around. Fine. Be that way. Open. Small key, probably. Yeah, look at me. Slowly figuring stuff out. Well. Oh, we accidentally went up. Oh, down. Down, down, down. We'll get back up eventually. Eventually, we'll get back up. Ah. E. We're down. Down, 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 down. Open sesame. Smash the pots. Smash the pots, John. John, smash all the pots. Smash that pot. And by pot, I mean head. Head. Smash. Huh, I didn't even realize there was a correct way to go. I was just running. That was weird. Smash, smash. No, I've been got again. Don't know why you wouldn't work the last time. Ow. You are not climbing on me. No! Ah, rap. We still got. We go. There we go. Really? I'll be back in a second. I've got to go. Do stuff. Guess they're doing stuff, we'll have to wait. Grab. No. Grab. Come on. You're a wolf. You know how to bite stuff and grab stuff. Probably. Ah. Oh, it's open. Get off, quick! Ah! Can't make it because of the damn bugs! No, God. We're screwed. We're gonna die. We are so dead! Ugh. Doesn't like being covered in bugs, I guess. What are you looking at, Minda? The bugs after us. Hey, Will! Oh, they're here now. Goodness. They're dying. Right, I'm gonna get through this door. Yeah, I gotta leave again. As soon as I hit my door open, then I'm gonna leave. We'll not leave. I'll be back. Maybe. I will be back. Shout out to Arnold Schwarzenegger. Aha! Leap. I need like 5 seconds. Kill everything. You're not killing everything. Oh. I want to smash the skull. Disrespect his remains. Oh. There. Oh, no more. No, that's not good. Oh, look at those bugs. Ah. Yeah, no, I mean, they're covered in bugs. Just... gross. Yeah, I'm going slow. You're in now, the real fun starts. Ah, oh, the real fun started with... what? Get off me! Fucking bugs, man! Bugs! Bugs! Uku! I'll save you! I could just leave you there, but I'm gonna save you because I'm a gentleman. Phew! Free at last. Gracious, you're that nice fellow who helped me out the other day. How nice to see you again. You don't know that. I'm a wolf. You don't know I'm a nice guy. Well, now that we found each other again, well, stick me over. I'll be right with you, so... yeah, whatever. Shut up, Uku. I don't think I've once transformed into a wolf in front of you. Ah! Ah! I'm gonna drown in sand. Ah, maybe I won't. Maybe I won't. Oh well. How's it going anyway? Well, hope you're having fun. Hope you're having a great day. Open the door. Maybe they'll leave us alone once we're on the other side. They didn't. They didn't. Just. Oh, wait, they did. There's more bugs. Ah. Oh. No, 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 no. Run, run. Outrun them. Outrun them. Maybe I should be a human. I probably need to be a human. Be a human. Let's be a human. Being human's fun. Ow! Dude, that was my side! Wrong button. Ah! Oh, oh, bomb! Yeah, bomb! Yeah, bomb! No! I've been bugged! Oh my god. Okay, I'll let you crawl over me. Crawl all over me! Hey, dead. Yeah, pop. Oh, there's another one over there. Damn it. I got an idea. Ah! Boom! Using that noggin. That didn't work. I guess I've got to kill him first. Oh, fine. He's already asleep. He's already disjointed. Oh, come on. Kill, 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 kill. Oh, boom! Wait. Yeah, well, watch him die. Boom, you're dead. Oh, I'm not going all the way for the heart. Oh, cool, now that door's open. And my day is alright. How's yours? It's going good. No, too psyched that I have to work later today, but I can't complain. Having fun playing Twilight, Princess. Roll, 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 roll. Made it. Oh, God! Almost didn't make it. Made it. Oh, good, it's timed. Good. You are a collapsing platform, you're a collapsing platform, you're also a collapsing platform. No, the bugs! The bugs! Ha! Try getting over that! Exactly. Show them. I'll show them. I've got to be coming close to the spinner. Right, spinner's got to be coming up any second now. Yeah, take those arrows, thank you. Open the door! Open the door! Ooh. It's a cutscene door. I'm Link! And I've been trapped. With the twap. Oh, dude, sweet sword, can I have it? I'm gonna take it. Whoops. That probably wasn't smart. Oh dear. I mean, I'm gonna take that sword. I'm gonna take that sword. That's gonna be my sword. I don't care if you are a ghost. Okay. Still kick your ass as a human. I mean, go! Take that sword! I'm gonna imagine I need to be wolf. Let's just, let's wolf it. Sweet ghost form, dude. Yeah, you got. You got. Hey, look! Now you're normal. I can... nah. Multitasking. No, come back! Come back! Alright, well... Link, lock on. Lock on, dude. Look, you're not. Alright, well, fine. I'll go back to being a wolf. Will you come down if I come back to being a wolf? Ow! Ow! Okay, maybe being wolf was bad. I think maybe being wolf was bad. Okay. That boss was easy. Ah. Well, I am incompetent. Oh, I have idea. I have idea. Why don't you just do this? Why don't you just do this? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where he is? Wait, where is he? Where is he? Ah. I'm spinning around too much. Ow! Dick! Be a dick about it. Yeah. I missed. Oh god. Haha, you got in your butt. Stab him in his butt. That's exactly where he wanted to be stabbed. You got stabbed. In the butt again. In the butt, 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 in the butt. Ah. I'll shoot you in the penis, I'll stab you in the butt. I don't even care. I'll do both. Ah! Stab! In the butt! In the butt! In the face! In the butt! In the face! In the butt! In the face! That was multitasking. Stab him in the butt, then slice his face. Mid-boss. Yeah. There's a mid-boss. So, they're not the hardest. They're more the sword fighting angles. Hear stuff. John checks out his curiosity. Ah. We gotta pick up this item, and then I am going to be gone for like a minute or two. An actual minute or two, not a 20-second look around and then, oh, I guess I'll come back. I will be gone for a minute or two. What is in this chest? Could it be the spinning top? Who knows what it could be? It could be a key or a spinning top. Oh look, it happens to be a spinner top. You got a spinner. This ancient machine allows you to float in the air. Awesome. Set to bloody bloody blah blah blah. What have we not had to use too much of? We haven't really had to use the arrows. Let's get rid of the arrows. Boom! Whoop. Does it run out eventually? Oh, it does. Unless I do that, right? Keep going if I do that, I think. No, it doesn't. It just runs out. Okay, cool. Wait, I had car doors. Guess I'm crazy. Yeah! Done! Oh, if only this thing lasted forever. That'd be awesome. Make it to the door in the swing. Make it to the door in the swing. Okay, don't. Yeah. Ah, camera. Why are you doing that? Camera's done that several times now in this temple. Weird. Yeah. Let's have a look at the mini-map quickly. I'm curious. Mini-map. Oh, they are here. I'll be back in a sec. I got given a cup of sweets. I got a sweetie, a sweetie, and it's a chicken. Woof, because that's what chickens do. That's what chickens do. Ah. That opponent would not be necessary anymore with my awesome spin top. You are correct. Anyway. Ah. So, we got far for it now. Eh. Oops. No, I'm stuck. Fuck. I want to keep looking at my map. I want to figure stuff out. Eh. Not good there yet. I can probably get to there. Now? Yes, I can get to there. That's the big boss key. Okay. We'll come across that. What's that? I don't know. Probably where I picked up the map. That doesn't make sense. What is that? What is that? I don't know what that is. Oh, we'll figure it out eventually. Maybe. Who knows? There's the boss. Okay, let's go do stuff. Stuff, 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 stuff. Ding, 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 ding. Oh. Oh, no. 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 Okay. Whoops. Oh, you did it again. Uh-oh. 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 Whoops. 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 Lived. This way. Oopsie daisies. I think that was the front door. I will be back again in a second. Frustrating, 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 frustrating. Driving me crazy. Crazy! Ugh. Yeah! Yee! Ah! Oh god, John, that was a mistake. You're being stupid for no reason. Open. Do-do-do-do! Oh, bombs! Ah, I don't want bombs, I want money. Money, money, money! Money! Yeah, that's what I want. See, that's what I wanted. Yeah. Ooh, curious, 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 curious. Oh! Idiot, once again, I have done something dumb. As usual. As is the usual. Yeah. Get the fuck off. Kick it open. Ah, oh, 10 rupees. Is that all I'm doing it for? There's nothing there. Up she goes, up she goes. Whee! Ow. Oh no! Okay, I guess we gotta stop. Ah! Yes. Oh, at least I. That was not what I meant to do. Yeah. Ah, badass move. Just drop that. There we just go. Right. Open the chest. Yes. Dee-dee-dee-lee. Oh no, the heartbeats. I've got a lot of hearts now. Yes, look at that. Got 11 now. Had to get on 12. Hmm. Ah, I see. Ah, that one. This way. Ow! Oh god. Well, whoops. Whoops is probably the best term, I guess. No, 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 no. Just get off it, John, just get off it. Climb up, climb up, climb up, and we'll roll into distant. Leave! Leaving, leaving, leaving. Ugh. Again. There we go. Now we don't have to pause it anymore today. God, people talking and shit won't show up. Ugh, oh, I hate people. Oh, that's just me. Just me and my... Ah! No! John! Oh no! Oh god! Whoops! Oh dear! Climb. Dad! Wrong button! Oh god! Climb out, Link! Link! Oh god! Climb out! Why don't you climb out? Just climb to freedom! Okay. This button. Well, that did not go well at all. Ah, it will. I don't know if you've returned or left or what that is. Oh, look, a chest. Ah, people talking and stuff, and I had to be polite and wave to people as they left. It was like, just go away. Leave me alone. Stop. No! Wrong button! Get off it! Blow people up! Roll! Eh? Okay, that worked. Open the chest, and I go. Yeah, because you were gone from it. Yeah, okay. Cool. Now, I had to, little sister's going away for a sleepover, so give her a little hug and say goodbye! Which way do I need to go? Probably this way. He made a wild guess. Deep. Ah. Got it. Oh! Oh God. Fucking idiot. Idiot. Well, hello again, Will. I have returned. And we won't have to make any more pauses, so that is nice. Okay. Well, we knew that was going to happen. I wish this thing would last forever. It's not very fast, but if it lasted forever and kept at the same speed. Oh, idiot. Throw it, it'll blow. Oh god, good throw, John. Good throw. Oh. But if it lasted forever, you know, it'd be awesome. And I am not good at timing. Oh, just ask all my musician friends. Which are basically all my friends. No! God damn it! I feel like you should be in time to... Let me sneak past, but you're not. Ugh. Alright, let's go this way. Yeah, sneak past. Ha 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 ha, sneak past. Look at that. First try. My stream's buffering a bit. Try refreshing your page. Or maybe it's my amount of times I've muted it. It could be the amount of times I've muted it. Let's run around. It's dropped quite a few frames, actually. But, again, that could be from me muting stuff. It's buffering. It's not so much buffering. It's more lagging for me. Seems relatively smooth. I'm going to try refreshing my page. You should also try refreshing your page. Maybe that would help. Chicken! It's a chicken. Place. And twink. Oh my god, what is in this chest? Maybe I should wait. Scratch. Open my chest! Chicken! It's a chicken. That's why I said that. Ah, got the big boss key. Big bad boss key. Big bad beetle boss. I missed. Make it, Link. Speed! That did not work. Spinning. Yeah, I'm spinning this round. It's a rupee! It was a rupee. It was the biggest of rupees. And an odd shaped rupee, but it was still a rupee. Right, again, because I'm paranoid. Let's have a quick look at the minimap. Down. No. Wait. No. I don't know what that piece of wood is. Oh, it's not a wood, it's a hole. It's a hole. It should show more than that. Okay, well, that's good. I've got everything. Okay, cool. Ah, run. Round, get around. I get around. Whee! Oh, it's going up. It's going up. Get. Oh, you're an idiot, John. Yeah. Oh, well. But, no! Oh. No. Get up. Get up eventually. Speed. Now, if it went this fast, at least across a desert. You know, open plains, I understand. But if it went this fast across a desert, that'd be great. Go back. Nah! Oh, I didn't make it! If I'd made it, that would have been impressive. Right. Gotta get a good time of it. Probably. No! Nailed it! Oh, that was actually perfect. Round, get around is a nice one. Round. Oopsie daisies. You spin me right round, baby, right. Round, baby. That's how that song goes. Yeah, I struggled to drink there. I dribbled almost all of that out. Ugh. Terrible individual. Do not know how to drink. Oh, it's like the best boss in the game. Yes. Oh, it's such a good. Ah. Oh. I know. Oh my god, look at those ruins. It's definitely not a skeleton monster, considering we fought several skeleton monsters. It's definitely not one of those. It's gotta be something else. It's just a ruin. What's taking a lot? Oh, hey, Sam. Hey, buddy. You still live? How astonishing. No wonder some call you hero. Well, I wouldn't say I'm still alive, because that's why they call me hero. That was a bit of sweet something. Symphony, for I fear this is the last time I... Well, let me at least press A. You don't let me press A. You're just going for it. You're giving me the option to press A, and then you don't press A. Ah, bit sweet reunion, truly, he said. Oh, sweet sword, bro. Ah, now it's alive. It was a skeleton. It was a general skeleton. I'm kind of scared of what that monster was, to be honest. I'm curious what that monster looked like before it became a skeleton. Sweet pink eyes you got there, dude. Did I wake you up? I know some people can be cranky when they wake up, and you might be a cranky person while you wake up. But, I think we should all agree that it was Sam who woke you up, and you should take your anger out on him and not me just because I'm here. Twilight Thistle Stalord. Well, Stalord, I'm just going to come up here. Yeah, ignore me. Oh, cool, I see you're fine. Lot to drink last night? Okay, well, that didn't feel necessary. Oh god, it's coming for me. I'm just going. No, was that not what I have to do yet? Okay. Pretty sure that's what I have to do. Yeah, see, why didn't you wait last time? Maybe I had to be behind him. Oh! Now, I know you might have a sore back. And you could blame me for it, but I think it's more accurate to believe that it was just a bad night's sleep. You just had a bad night's sleep, I think is the better. No, okay. Oh, okay. It's probably just a, oh goodness. Bad night's sleep you had. That's probably all it is, right? It's probably, he just had a bad night's sleep. It's sneaking past. Maybe I have to do it while he's vomiting. Vomit it up, lads. Last night's tequila. Means he has to be facing me, don't he? To vomit it up. Oh, excuse me. I don't know. Maybe it's. Oh, okay. Fine. Protect him. Fine. Don't let me kill him. Be that way. Oh, God. Some people are just pipe poopers. You gonna throw up at me already? Don't throw. No. Ow. Well. Nope. Okay, so he doesn't need a problem, just need to get behind him. I knew it. I knew I just had to get behind him. Oh, sweet vomit fire you got there. Yeah. Attack! No! Stop attacking him! God, stop being such babies. Just let him die! He wants to die! Oh, crap. I'm pretty sure he wants to. I could be wrong. I'm probably wrong, but then again, I could be also correct. Oh god, it's going to run out, it's going to run out. Make it. Oh, I'm so fucked if it runs out. If it runs out, I'm fucked. Oh, no, I'm not. We're good. Okay, cool. I was going to say, it might be a little bit unfair. Oh well. Oh! Sweet hand, bro. Oh god. There's another one! Oh god. Hey, soggy doggy! Soggy doggy, where the fuck, boy? That's mean. Mean. Mean your pants. Oh, it is spinning out at quite a speed now. Okay, I get it. Yo, Stallord, you don't have to, throw up on me, dude. Throw up wherever you want, except me. Don't throw up on me. Oh, if you could excuse your hand, please. We'll go back up here. You take that? Good. Oh! God. There was speed, go for it! Nope. And back in we go. Build up speed. Go, go, go! Nailed it. He's dead. Aww. I know, sorry, doggy. Look! It's a chicken! Chicken noise. Whack. I really hope that's Twitch and not OBS. Cool, it's Twitchy Twitch. Oh, he's having little napsy naps. Ah, good night. Good night, sweet prince! Oh, this is where it gets even better. God, this is such a good boss battle. This is such a good boss fight. This guy's pretty legit awesome. Oh! Didn't want that. Ba-ba-na-na-na! Spin. Ah! God, I wish this thing would last forever. I will last forever! Upsy daisies! Boop, 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 boop. Good night, sweet prince. Do I know where that's from? I feel like I should know, but I don't. I just know the reference. Dude, don't shut me off. Oh, well, that's mean. And just like that, Link broke his back. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for you. He's going to get got. He doesn't realize how much he's going to get got, but he's going to get got. When you turn your head around, I'm gonna get ya! Ooh, slowly spin around. Come on. Aha! I'm on this side! Aha! I'm on this side! Now I'm on this side! Which side am I on? You'll never figure it out! Oh, you got then. You got. Kill the sword! Sword! Kill the sword. Break the sword. Shakespeare, it's from Hamlet. Ah. Oh, right, when Hamlet dies. Spoiler alert! Why there be spinny tops on here? You know these spinny tops on here, other than my spinny top. Okay, I guess it's in front of me! It's over there now. I'm gonna find you eventually. It's gonna take me a while to get up, but I'll get up eventually. Yeah, let's go for it again. Quicker this way. It is quicker this way. Ah! There's another one. Why there's so many? I'm over here now. Which side am I on, Star-Lord? You'll never know. I might not be high enough to go. Ah! Fuck. I definitely was not high enough to go. This part seems intense. Yeah, I knew. Just not off the top of my head. Needed refreshing. This part is super intense. This is like the best boss battle in the game. Super good, super fun, super awesome. The beginning bit, this bit, is just so cool. It's just so awesome. Link riding on a spinning top like a badass. This takes super long on that side. Let's go on this side. God damn it. Sneaking.
Yeah. Yeah.
Get got. He got. Yeah. Now. Break the sword. So this is a skeleton of a monster. I would love to fight the monster in a Zelda game before it became a skeleton, because God knows what that was like. Look what it can do as a magical skeleton, imagine what it could do as a magical non-skeleton. Ah, oh, spear tops all over the shop now. God damn it, dude. Why can't you just accept your death? Your second death. Who knows, maybe you've died before, twice. Maybe this will be your third death, who knows how many times you died. Maybe you were born a skeleton. Who knows? Fuck! Did not time that. Thought I made it awesome. Didn't. Whoops. Oh well, doesn't matter. We'll climb up the top eventually. Oh, we're going so fast now. Oh! It is on both sides. Oh, God. It's so fast, we're gonna. Yeah. See, every boss fight is an official test for Link, because there are always obvious ways to kill a boss. Yeah. God damn it. Not that I looked away at your chat, looked away to see the chat, and died there, but I totally did. Oh my God, the number of hearts you have since I last saw. Oh yeah, I have 11 now. It's specially made for Link. Oh, fuck! Oh, Will, every time I look at your chat. Every time I look at your chat. I'd say that. I wouldn't say, like, they're specifically made for Link, but they're made for, like, I don't know. They're definitely to prove he has what it takes to be the hero, the chosen hero of the goddesses! He missed out. Get better aim, bro. You need better aim. Boom. Come on, Stallard. Get good, Stallard. You ain't got good. No! Oh, like. Bye, Soggy Doggy. You see that? I was like a millimeter from his mouth, and he was like, oh! Like, he blew me up out of the air. God damn it. I is not happy, bunny. No! That was a mistake. I was curious. Curiosity killed a cat. It was like, everything. Alright, well, that was my bad. Sake. I was like, everything was faded out except for the spinner top and the sword. I'm like, can I use the sword while I'm on the spinner top? I don't think I could do that. So I went to pull out my sword and I fell. So I'm an idiot. Curiosity killed the cat. Find the spinner top. Dee 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 dee. I'm gonna get Stallard. Right, Stallard, I'm not gonna fuck up this time. I'm gonna kill you. I'm absolutely gonna kill you. You're going to die now. This is going to happen because I want to kill you. Ah! Dead! Get deaded, he's finally dead. Well, I mean, as long as I don't fuck up this part. There we go, he's dead. Where is he? Maybe he'll become a third skeleton. Oh God, you've got a hairy head. Bing, 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 bing. Don't land on me. And like right in front of me. He died out of camera view. Oh good, the sword came up here. And now that just hits Link and fucking game over. Ganon wins. Cool, don't have to go all the way down. Nice. I am going to pick up this heart piece, thank you. Ha ha. 12 hearts! We only need 8 more. Alright, Charles, let's go! We're close to the mirror of Twilight! Oh, my body hurts. You got a heart container. Your life energy has increased by 1 and been fully replenished. Nice. Ow. I mean, quite a lot of pain. Ooh, door. I'm curious. Door. Oh, you won't let me use my map? Fine, we'll go this way, I guess. Not allowed to be curious anymore. I guess.
Ugh.
Ah! Yes, I want to save. Ow. Yes.
Oh, God. I'm in tremendous pain right now.
Ah!
Hmm.
Oh. Oh, well, if I die, that's... Okay, I guess. At least I won't have to work tonight if I die right now. Oh. Pain. Oh, I'm gonna stop complaining. That's a big door, just to be sure the boss could pass that door when he defeats Link. Yeah. Oh, you know, just in the rare circumstance he beats. Mirror chamber. I wonder what I have to do. Never mind. Twee-wee. Come on, drop down. I'll go. I'll go. I'm gonna kick your ass. Oh, look, five. I meant to say four, and five came out, and it turned out there was five, so. It'd be easier if I turned it into Wolf Link, but I'm not going to. I'm gonna prove how much of a badass I truly am. Nailed it. Look at that. Destroyed him. Kicked some booty. That was easy. I was a little worried. And I wasn't going to turn back to Wolf Link to do it either. Because, oh, God damn it. I need to make that X. I need to make that X. It's like I know why I'm just so used to an Xbox One controller. It's like, I think Y is on top. Dink. Wrong button. There you go, Minda. We've done all the hard work for you, and you've done nothing. Well, I mean, you've been pretty awesome, but still. It's a chicken! Quack! Cluck. You got, like, toffees and all sorts of here. And I got confetti! So we know you missed the murder of the boss immediately after you left. I was like, I'm gonna fucking nail this. I'm gonna nail this. And I did! I was, like, awesome and shit. Yeah, but you saw the big gigantic mirror, rock. Oh no, that's the mirror. Midna. Huh. The mirror's broken. Oh, she's pissed. She is pissed. She is not a happy bunny. Hey, Sages. Sweet hats you've got there. A dark entity lurks in the twilight. It houses an evil power. Cool. You are guided by fate. You who possess the crest of the goddesses, hear us. I guess I'll hear you out. Ah, the command of the goddesses. We Sages have guarded the Mirror of Twilight since ancient times. You seek it, but the Mirror of Twilight has been fragmented by mighty magic. Yes. Ah. That magic is a dark power that only he possesses. Who's he? Me? His name is... Link! Ganondorf. Dun dun dun. It was a dramatic reveal that it was Ganondorf. And people got mad that Ganondorf was in a Zelda game. And then they were okay with it because it was a good boss battle. He was the leader of a band of... Okay, never mind. I guess I won't need to read that. He was known as a demon thief, a wielder of evil magic, renowned for his ruthlessness. Maybe I can quickly read it on the replay. Who knows? Hopefully people aren't blind or dyslexic. But he was blind. Well, Ganondorf's blind. So I guess Ganondorf can't read what I missed. In all of his fury and might, he was blind to any danger, and thus was he exposed, subdued, and brought to justice. I imagine I said justice. Oh, that little smirk. I can break out of this. But they were like, no, we have a sword. We have a Not the Master Sword. Don't know why if you've got him in prison, why not just stab him with the Master Sword and kill him? Oh well. Guess that's why I'm the hero of time, because I'm smart. But he didn't die, did he? Yet. Yeah, that. Oh, you got. I just pull it out and stab him again. I just stab him in the face. Be done with it. No, he broke up. But some divine prank. By some divine prank, he too had been blessed with the chosen power of the gods. Yeah. Oh shit, he killed a sage. So I guess this is what happened in Child Timeline when he tried to... Why didn't they try to imprison him for his traitorous ways? Twilight Mirror. Shout out to the six sages now, because one of them's dead. Five sages. Right, Princess Zelda was a sage. Sweet mask. Why do the sages look completely different from what they were in Ocarina of Time? These different sages? I don't know. Well, I guess that's the sage that died. His abiding hatred and lust for power turned to purest malice. Cool. Perhaps that evil power has been passed on to Sam. Perhaps. You're just now figuring out where Sam got his power. It's far too late. Alright, I mean, don't be a downer. Only a true leader of Twilight can utterly destroy the Mirror of Twilight, so Sam could merely break it into pieces. Once broken by magic, the Mirror of Twilight became fragments, which even now lie hidden across the land of Hyrule. One is in the snowy mountain heights, snow peak. One is in an ancient grove. Yes, we get to return it. And one is in the heavens. Up that way. So we go that way, and that way. We got it. You who have been sent by the goddesses, you should be able to gather the three pieces. Yes, but you must be prepared for the dangerous power resides in those fragments. Head nod, nodding the head. Alright, well, it's night time. Let's go kill Poe's. We know where Poe's are! Quick, Midna, warp us! Oh. Quick, we've got to kill the Poe's. How many Poe's are left? Oh, God. It's not telling me, but you've got to tell me. Yes! Oh, my God. I know I've missed at least one. There's four in the temple. We got the four in the temple. We got. That way. Oh, it's so far away. Run. Run, Link, run. Oh, I don't have the Roddy Rod. Oh, I'm never going to get into that chest. Oh, quick. I might have to walk back there and figure out what I'm supposed to do because I don't think I did. I think I just ran in a hurry because I panicked because it was nighttime. It's going to turn daytime. Oh god, it's close to daytime. I forgot how to mark it on my map. I don't know. I don't care. I know there's a Poe down here though. Is there? I think so. Who knows? I don't know. Run. Can't see the lantern through the daytime. There it is! I see his lantern! We're going to get it. Quick. Oh god, it's getting bright. Is it getting bright? I don't know, I'm paranoid. Maybe it's only just become nighttime. Who knows? That one. I missed. Wait, I know what to do. No. Gavin. I don't care. Gavin. I want this one. Come on in. Finish. Get it. Got it. Look out. And dig. No, dig. And hopefully there's two down here. It's probably not, but hopefully. Who knows? Maybe we'll get lucky. No, there's just a lot of spiders. Cool. Hey, spiders. Ah. Not good. Yeah. Ah. Let's go human. It'll be easier. Fucking spiders. Spiders, man. Spiders, you're scary as shit. You're spiders. Spiders not realizing that they're pure terrifying. You're spider, you're scary. Spiders are scary. They should realize that, and that's why I'm okay with people killing spiders. No one cares if someone kills a spider. Like, dogs, yeah, don't kill a dog. Spiders, no one gives a shit. Kill as many spiders as you can. It's like, why are we trying to get to Mars when we've got fucking spiders here? Why aren't people working on trying to find a way to kill every single spider? That's the sort of genocide I can get behind. I'm not a big fan of genocide, gotta throw that out there. But spider genocide, I will look away. I will look away and let that be done. Was that any orange? Oh, damn it. I have so many rupees, I don't know what to spend them on. Ah, up we go. I guess that's that. I'm gonna look at my mini map. Map. Let me look at my map. Oh, there's three poser. Oh. I don't know where they are. Oh, I can go back to Castle Town and get posed there. Oh. God. Oh, God, I'm in tremendous pain. I think. I don't know. Ugh. Ow. Yes, travel to the mirror chamber. Oh, I'm stretching. I think. Oh god, I'm in tremendous pain. I'm gonna save it. And I'm gonna end the stream. For now, anyway. I might come back. But I'm in like, oh god, I'm in such pain. I feel like I'm gonna throw up. I don't know. But I'm gonna end the stream. Oh god, I'm like super a lot of pain. But yeah. So that's it for this stream. I might come back. I don't know. Oh god. I think I might throw up and die. Bye! Oh well. Awesome, Wells. Yeah, it could be. Deep. What do I do now anyway? Because they're all like, no, John, no, you come up. What do you want me to do? I need to come talk to the mayor. I don't need to talk to the mayor. What do I need to do? Nothing. Am I ever late? Am I ever early? Is a better question. Add fur. Oh, we're locked in. Oh, no, we're not. I'm confused what this game wants me to do. It was like yellow purple. Let's talk to Midna. Maybe she's got something smart to say. Midna! The mirror shards lie in a deep mountain's nose with an ancient wood and somewhere in the sky. Help and collect all the shards. Okay, right. I won't fucking do that then. Alright, Midna. Alright, Midna. God, Midna's been like. Stuff. What? Alright, where are we gonna go to? Since it's nighttime. That one. Yes, a creeper. Oh, the moon's quite high in the sky. I could probably get there and Death Mountain. Just go for it out there. I could probably do those quickly. Are people hanging out? Just to be safe. No human. And then we'll turn back to wolf once we get up. Oh, how do I get up there? I don't suppose there's a goer who wants to throw me up, is there? No. Good. Oh, how do I get up there? 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 Oh, God. Can I use Barnes? Can I use Barnes' door? Maybe Barnes will let me through. Maybe you won't. Who knows? Who knows what Barnes will do? Maybe he'll throw me out immediately. Ah, ha, ha. Yeah, there had to be a way. Yeah, there had to be a way. Knew there had to be a way. So I was smart and I thought it through. Yes. Oh well. Doesn't matter. We're going to something. Something, something, something. There he is, there he is, there he is. Oh. I missed. Now it. Come on. Can I get to? I've been in the graveyard. I haven't been in the graveyard, so I'll go to the graveyard next. Oh, you got a postal! Yeah, you did stuff! Way to go, me. Way to go, me. Where's the other phone? Thanks. Quick, before it gets daytime. I wish I could sleep till nighttime. That'd be great. I don't think I can. Well, I still need to go to Deathman anyway. I missed. Oh, come on, how do I miss? How do I miss? Maybe I can get to the graveyard in time. Who knows? You got postal! Great! Yay! Perfect. Not much daytime. Ah! Hey, Goron. Bye, Goron. Get to the graveyard. I don't think I got postal in the graveyard. So, might as well go. There's two in there, so. We go to the graveyard. Go to the graveyard. Get all the posts. How do I get the Poe lantern that tells me when there's a Poe about? Do I just go to Giovanni and get that? Or is that like a special purchase item? There's one. Ah, God. I missed. Got him again. Finish him. Ah. Do-do-do-do. I am curious. Okay. How do I get the Poe lantern. Fuck. Did I just get it from Giovanni? Ah, oh, not Lan. Lan's not a thing. Well, it is, but not what I want. I don't care. I'll figure it out. Maybe, one day. Who knows? Who knows? You never know. I like to think it's because I've got a lot of web pages open. Let's give it a damn. Yeah. Where's the... It's one of these. Is it this one? No! Oh, damn it. Oh, sure. You're not a Poe. Aha! I missed. Ow. Come on, before you disappear. Okay, there we go. You got the post, so we can see inside of you, Link. Okay. Now, collection. Let's have a look. What? We've got 27 out of 60. Nice. Can't get free in ordeals, so there's 30 more out in the land. Minimap. There's still four. There's one up in Death Mountain, at least. Could be over here. Not sure. Oh! Try and get Death Mountain. It's still nighttime, so... If we're quick enough, we can get him. But it's getting fast daytime. It's approaching daytime very quickly. Oh, we can make it. Dee 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 dee. Na na na. Na na na. Da dee da. Oh, people. Inconvenient people. Ba ba ba. Oh, it's trying to be nice. Beep beep beep. Nah, nah, running, running, running. We're gonna find something. How do I get up? Oh, I know. I can't tell. There you go. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Get him. Yes, oh, I got up. Climb, climb, climb. Made it. I made it. Oh. Oh. Ow. Gone, gone, gone. They scratch. Boobie-doo. Do-do-do. There it is. I think I'm far enough. I'm far enough. Cool. So there should be a hole somewhere for me to fall down in. Should be a hole somewhere for me to fall down in. Hole somewhere for me to fall down in. Where's my hole? Hole, hole, hole. Oh, there's a cave. Ah, that's where it is. Hey, dude, you got anything to say? You saw me! I suppose you noticed me. Was that it? You got anything else to say? Okay, fine. Well, it's daytime. Well, it's approaching daytime. Still pretty much night. Hey, chest. Dee-dee-dee-dee! Okay, up here's fire. Form a new heart container. Four more. I think that's it, enough, man. No more secrets. Okay. Roll, 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 roll. It's gonna be daytime, so there's nowhere else to go. Might as well spend some rupees buying bombs and shit. We couldn't buy a mallet mark, but oh well. Fool on water bombs. I'm too fulfilled in life. It's a problem. It's a problem for everybody. Oh well. No, phone buzzed. Phone, shut up. Wonder what's happened to Mallow Mart now. I wonder if Mallow's still behind the car. Probably not. Or Mallow Mart's in Hyrule now. Well, why can't it be in Kakariko, John? Why can't we have a little Hyrule Mallow Mart Kakariko? Alright, now take a good gander at Master Master's home. I'll buy it. I need space anyway, Barnes, so, you know, shut up. Barnes, get shut it. Ted. I'll buy it. Shut up, dude. No, I just need to waste money. Don't have too much money. Everything else is full, really? Oh. I have too many things. Too many things. Oh well, doesn't matter. Let's go do stuff. What are we gonna do? I don't know, stuff. Let's go look at Mallow. I know there's nothing else to do. Well, at night time, I'm too busy. Packing. Not packing, looking for the pose. What would I be packing? I don't know. Oh well. Whoa, did a Mallow Mart flagship store, Bodo, you are currently putting grand opening sale at a brand new store in Isle Castle Town. Come on, come on. You'll buy it now, you are smart at Maloma. Yeah, we can do anything. You'll buy it now if you're smart at Maloma. Hey Charles, buy something. Okay. I don't really need anything. Totally made so quick wasting both. Na 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 na. Ah, nothing to do there. But yeah, at least he's still there. I didn't know he was still there. Ah, at least I can remember. Oh, well, where do we need to go to? That's not what I want to do. Also not what I want to do. Ah, you know what? There's a thingy over there. I can do that. That's pretty far away. I can warp. You can warp, John. That's a very good point. You can always warp. There's also something over here in Kakamiku Kosh. We'll warp there. We'll warp back. Then we'll... What do we have to go to Death Mountain for? Oh, not there. That one. We need to go there. Snow Peak. I don't know. Doesn't matter. Warp. No, it's all to transform one. Warp. Let's go on the bridge. Yes. We won't fall through because we put the bridge back. Because we're smart like that. We found it in the desert and we're like, oh shit, a bridge. I'm keeping that and that could come in useful later. It did. And now we got a spinner top. Let's put our arms. Let's go to arms soon. I want my arms to come. Thank you. Na 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 na. Oh, you know what? I probably get out to claw shot as well. Oh, Mr. Postman. Sweet undies. Greetings, Mr. Charles. Greetings. I have to come to deliver a letter. Cool. Here's a letter from Barnes. Hey, you got your new bomb. I know. I've already bought it. Well, this is a conclusion. Onwards to bloody, bloody, blah, blah, blah. I imagine he's saying, yo, dude, I've got a new bomb. You want to see my new bomb? I built a new bomb if you want to buy it. Oh, boy, dude. Well, I haven't stopped. How you been? Still a bomb in the future? Still loving bombs? Well, I've got some interesting bombs in. Come on, buy and pick some up. Wait till you see what these babies can do. They can walk. Run. Round, I get around. Oh, command statue. Cool. I guess it's on the other side. Well, no doubt it's on the other side, John. Let's get up here. Yeah, up. Nailed it. Well, hopefully that's... Oh, Twitch, you're not over us. I rolled off because I was paying attention to my webpage. Oh, run. Rolling's better. At least they would say I've come offline. Oh, you'll play me an ad if I've come offline. So I guess that's the bright side. I missed the bright side. Okay. Boop-boop-boop-dee. Oh, hello, Death Mountain type area. We're not in Death Mountain. Why are you all up here? Why are we in Death Mountain? Who knows? Oh. No. Mean monsters. I see what I have to do. Where is it? Where are they? Jonny Mo. Oh. Almost hit me up. That was almost super bad. Oh well, stab you in the face. Well, that was more your penis, but still. Penis face. Nailed him. I didn't miss that time. There better be good stuff. Lego. Oh, there better be good stuff in there. Oh, there might be a little peeve. Oh, there's a chest. It'd be great if you got a heart piece. But I understand if you don't. I won't hold it against you. I will. You got Master Sworded. You got Master Sword. A lot of people don't know Master Sword is now a verb. Would it be an adjective? Would it be a verb? I don't know. I know English that well. Oh, no, put it away. Put it away, John. Open it. Open it, open it, open it. Oh, it's a piece of heart stamp. Piece of heart, piece of heart, piece of heart. Nice. Ah, it was a piece of heart. Sweet. Maybe we can get 13. That'd be nice. That would be very, very nice. I'm cool with that. I'm cool with that. Is it because I'm cool? And I was like, no, it's never been because you're cool. That was never an issue. What makes you think it was an issue? Oh, escaping time.
You are done.
Missed. Nailed it. I didn't miss. I did it perfectly, because I'm great. Missed. Didn't miss. I'm so moderately good. Damn it. Nailed it. Oh, and just catch a little jump. Huh. Where to now, John? That way. This way. This way. This way. This way. I know I can get two posts, and I don't, it doesn't have to be nighttime. Daytime. Nighttime. Daytime. Yes. Yes. I know where to go. I know where to go. Oh, how do we get there? Oh, speed up. Round the corner. Let's replace the lantern with spinny top. Take that wall. I ran into that wall because I'm a badass. I'll run towards your fire arrows of death. I am afraid. Okay, I guess I was wrong about the spinny top. It's just a cliff. Where's spinny top? Is that a different bridge? Or it's probably a different bridge. Oh. I don't have a pony with me, so it's just a long run. Oh. Oh well. Better be safe than sorry. Safe than sorry. By that, I mean, I don't want you guys shooting me, because that'd just be mean. Oh. I missed. Go ahead. Ah, perfect. Exactly how I meant to do it. Ooh. Ah, there's the spinny top. I knew the spinny top was over. Just slightly. Not correct precision. Oh, in a bomb place. Can I blow it up? I feel like I've tried to blow it up. Buzz, buzz, bone buzz. Bone buzz, get in text. Oh, very, very sweet. That one. I don't want to place that one. Oh, doesn't matter. I can put it back. It's simple. Boom! It didn't work. Man, I didn't think it would work. But, me paranoid, double checking. Whee! There, there to have been something here. Give me stuff. I cut the grass perfectly. Ah! Buzz, phone buzz, phone buzzing again. Phone is always buzzing. Was there nothing here, really? 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 Nothing at all. Nothing at all. What's the point of this then? Oh my god, this is... Ow. Well. Ow. What's the point of this? Ah. Oh well. That seems like some bullshit. If ever there was. Oh well. That's spinning top. Coughing. Oh well. How's everyone doing? I had to stop streaming earlier today because I felt incredibly sick. And then I was sick, which was gross. That was fun. I had a shooting pain in my tummy. I was like, I'm gonna be gross. Blah! So that was fun. 10 out of 10 would recommend. Oh, why no horse weed? Why isn't horse weed just littered everywhere? Oh, the running. Frizz, go, yeah. And run it, run it, and run it, run it, and run it, Ah, you got stabbed in the face. And you go get stabbed in the face again. You're no match for my Master Sword. Master Sword. There we go. Right. Once we've... So we can go deal with the Poe's immediately in the cave. And if it turns to night time, great. Now I can get that one on the bridge, which I couldn't fucking get because everything was on me. Just... No, you can't kill the Poe. We need it. We want the Poe alive. God. Baby about it. So the Poe's in the cave of ordeals are going to be the last ones I get. Because of reasons. What else do we need? I don't know what to spend money on. I've got so much goddamn money. And I have nothing to spend it on anymore. With that deal I got on Malamart for 200. Gosh, that sun just slowly creeped towards. Where else is it? It's a big puddle. I see it, it's there. It's with those leaves. Is it? I'm pretty sure it's with those leaves. Maybe I'm crazy. Ooh, what's that? No. It'll just be tiny little rupees. I don't want tiny little rupees. I want big rupees. Actually, I don't want rupees at all. I want Poe's. Tinky Winky. Dipsy. La la. Poe. And wrong button. That doesn't matter. Just dig that. And we can get two Poe's here. Oh shit, the chest. Weren't there Poe's? You're not Poe's. Where the Poe's? There should be Poe's in there. Poe's! There should be Poe's. I have to wait till night time. I probably have to wait till night time. God damn. Open it. Oh, human mode. Open! There's a stamp. Nice. Ah, oh, I could have sworn there was supposed to be Poe's in there. Oh, don't tell me that was somewhere else. Oh! That's not good. I came all this way. Yeah, I did. I came all this way for that spinny top area. I turned all this way. Might have been in that cave, probably. I came all this way back for the Poe's, and the Poe's aren't even there. Oh, that sucked. I am not happy about that. In any sense of the word, that really, really sucked. It was so nighttime, so I can get a Poe there. And then we'll recheck because I'm paranoid. I'm like, well, maybe the Poe's already come out in the day, in the caves in the nighttime. Even though it shouldn't matter what time they're in the caves. Oh. Maybe I'm in the wrong section. Maybe that's not where they're supposed to be. Who knows? That's a good point, John. Motherfucker. I didn't check it as a wolf. It was a circle. Let me have a look. Let me have a look at what I believe is the case. No. No. Shut up. I wonder if my spinny top works on like this. Probably doesn't. Ah, oh, I'm just such a neurotic, paranoid person. I bet I could dog down there. Come on, get out. You got this. Let me use my wolf senses. It was a circle, there had to be something. Fuck! There was probably an underground bit there. Fuck! Ah, oh, John. Oh, spider. Oh, I missed. Dead. Right, human time. Oh, God. I have to go all the way back now, don't I? And if there's nothing there, which there's gotta be, it just doesn't make any sense if it wasn't. Ah! No, go around him, dude! Go around him! Missed. There we go. I mean, I guess I could buy more lantern oil, which I need to. And then just, like, you know. I buy the lantern oil. I just donate a lot of money. Not that I'll get any thanks for it. But I'll get rid of all the super amount of rupees I have. Please be a heart or a stamp. What was that? Something dinking around. It was a stab. Cool, cool, cool. Put it away. Oh god. So I guess that's for killing all the speeders. I'm complaining about having rupees and then I just collect all the rupees I see on the ground. Oh, I'm dying. Ow. Take that wall. Ah. God. I will never stop being sick. I've been sick solidly for like the last month. And then I get over my sickness and I get something else immediately. I have a terrible immune system, I think, is what we've gathered. Alright, let's go check that big cave. Ah, it doesn't matter. Wolf linking is more important. Oh, not an idiot. I'm an idiot. Oh, duh. Oh, that'll be a bug. Hey, it's a burner! Well, talk about convenience. We'll go right. We'll go back to the spinny top location. We'll dig down. We'll turn into wolf. We'll dig down. We'll come back. Oh, God. Why not? Oh, my fault for missing. We'll come back. We'll kill the Poe. We'll check that cave again. There's no one spoke since mine like 2 hours ago. But no, soggy doggy, I stopped because I was feeling incredibly sick. I got a pain in my chest, like, drastically super bad, so I was like, ow! And then I had to stop shooting for quite a while. So I was in incredible pain. And I threw up, which was horrible. Bye, Fodder, I'm good off. I hope you can survive. So no, it was like, ow, I had to stop shooting. Oh, it's just incredible pain. I feel better now though. I bet. Knew it. Oh. You that doing graces? Oh, I hope I don't die. I also hope I don't die. I need to be human. I've only been on for like a few minutes. You can up time and find out. Thank you. I didn't want to get on that. Well, that accidentally worked out very well. Come on, heart piece or stamp. Ah. Deet 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 deet. 31 minutes. Yes, I've been back for half an hour. Just doing the collecting. Harpies! We got 12 hearts, we're gonna get 13 hearts. We are going back to Sacred Gorge, so we'll do that. We'll talk to Agatha, we'll get. Just get a little heifer. Ah. Shouldn't be doing them droggies. Oh, oh well. Go, opponent! Back to the way we came so we can get the pose. Ah, that's a wall. Opponent, stop running into the wall. Okay. Opponent, you ran into the other wall. You keep running into the wall. It wasn't even the other wall, it was the exact same wall. You backed away and then you ran back into it. That was, not the best. Not the best. Oh well, awesome, else, doesn't matter. Die, I missed. Yep. You know what would be great? In the new Wii U version, there's going to be a opponent that will not run into the walls no matter what. And Mary Duana. Ah, absolutely, Sally. Anytime people say drugs. I used to do it to my mates, it used to piss them off all the time. The only reason I did it was because they're always like trying to get me to fucking do it. I'm like, don't want to fucking do weed or any of that shit. But like, I don't want to join. I don't want fucking because I'm paranoid. Maybe they come out at night time.
They mostly come out at night.
Fuck! They're not in this cave. I swear, there's two Poes over here in this cave. somewhere in this area. I know there's at least one, but I swear there's supposed to be. Yeah. So they don't want to do it. They don't fucking want to do it. It's as simple as that. It's like it's technically fucking illegal. Not doing drugs, but it's one of those things doing people against, making people do stuff against someone. For example, if someone's like you're at a bar, and someone's like, yeah, I'm gonna buy a drink, and someone goes, I don't want a drink, and they go to the bartender, go, yo, pour this person a drink. That bartender's not allowed to. If someone has expressly said they don't want a drink, they're not allowed to serve them a drink. So it's like, someone's offering to buy you a drink, I'm like, I don't want a drink. Ah, oh, well, buy her a drink anyway. Not allowed to do it, not allowed to pour them a drink. whatever, but, you know, people can do what they want to do. They're adults, do what they want. But me, I'm just like, my entire family have got like, my entire family is like fucking alcoholics. So I'm like paranoid that I might get addicted to shit. I ran the wrong way. So I've always been paranoid that I might get overly addicted to whatever. So I've always turned down drugs. It's a self-control issue. Like, with drinking, I've got a good handle on. But like, alcohol is so different from like fucking cocaine and all that stuff. It's like, they have a way of hooking you. And, you know, I just don't want to be dependent on stuff. Okay. What do I want to do? What do I want to do? There's that cave. I'm pretty sure I've probably been in that cave. As long as I'm not imposing on others, good time. Do whatever you want. I don't mind people doing their own stuff, but just don't try and make me do that stuff, you know? I'm just a paranoid individual, in general. So I don't want to do stuff that'll up my paranoid. Oh, quick. What? Where do we know there's definitely pose up? There's... No, we'll have a look on our main map. We're missing 7 here somewhere. There's, I'm pretty sure there's 2 there. I know there's one over there. So that's 13. I'm pretty sure there's 2 there, so that's 15. I think I missed 2 up here. There's one here, I know that. Did I get that? I may have got it. It'd be a week to make quite every day, don't talk about anything else. That's right, because mentality is sort of marijuana helps, second mostly to exercise. Well, fucking weed's a relaxant, so it's gonna help with anxiety and stuff like that. Something that a lot of people don't seem to know about weed is that it's a fucking relaxant, it's supposed to make you calm. There's some over here. I need to go over here anyway, so let's just teleport there. It's a relaxant, so it will calm you down and stuff like that. But it's like, it's also like a... I'm not pressing the right buttons whatsoever. I just... Yeah. That's the thing with weed, though, is that it can, like, it's like, people get affected by it different ways because it's like, apparently, it like, you have to know what the effects are of, I read somewhere, like, you have to know what the effects of weed are in order for them to work. Which was, yeah, it's like, apparently you have to know what the effects are for it to work out, which is kind of weird. So there's probably a Poe over here. There's something else Yeah, there's one up there. Apparently there was a cave that was not obtainable. I know where it is. So there's the Poe. There's the Poe I'm after. Tinky Winky! Dipsy! No, get fucking birds, get out of it. Not now. Now is not the time, birds. No. Okay, just in time. Got it. Okay. And then, human. I don't think there's any other pose out in the field. Nope, doesn't look like it. No, I can get that now with the claw shot. So that's what we want to do. Oh, we need two claw shots, don't we? We're going to need two of them. Ah! Wait, how the hell do we get back? I'm pretty sure I need two claw shots for this. See, I'm there. No, I can get to that one and then I can... Oh! Fuck! I know what to do. Let go. Oh, no! What you read was probably using that language, but it's that your brain actually has to learn the effects the first couple times. Yeah! Yeah, something like that. Nothing to do with having knowledge of... Really. Ah. I read something along the lines of, like... yeah, like, you have to... I think what you said was a better description of what it was. But I think you still have to be aware of what they are. What the side effects are for them to take place properly. I know you just go fucking bite me in the ass, so move out of the way. Yeah. Oh, come on, you so grip onto vines. You too far. Ah. Oh. That's why I need the two. Okay, so I can't get to that. But I think. What's that? Is that a bug? It's a bug. Let's have a look for nearby caves and stuff like that. Ah, there's a chest up there. There's a chest up there. There's a no bird. Get out! Oh, God, these birds. These birds will not leave me alone. I also have a receptor for it that many animals don't, and almost like it fits into our neurochemistry. Super wild stuff. Huh. Da da da. Da 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 da. I don't know. Like, I'm not worried about getting addicted to pot or anything, it's just like... Also, I don't smoke as well, so... But I don't... There's a lot of people that don't smoke cigarettes, but they smoke weed, but... I don't know. I need a command rod. Fuck. I need to go to heavens for the command rod, don't I? Or is that a 10-foot time? I don't know. Warp. Warp. Let's go to Fountain Woods. We need to go to Fountain Woods anyway. Let's go. Yeah, we'll go there. That way we can get to the, gorge. Gorge? Not gorge. Where we can get Pose. Let's Pose there. We know where at least one is. There's a bunch in the Lost Woods. Oh, are you kidding me? Is it getting daytime already? Oh, is there one behind me? That's a good question, John. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Ah, run, run, run. Deep. Beep. Ah. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. Oh, maybe there's a Poe out here. Probably not. I don't need a song to see the Poe. Just makes it more noticeable. Doesn't look like it. Ah. Ha. Ah. Boop, boop, boop. Yeah, I bought you cranky, sir. Yeah. I mean, I don't see why you can't get addicted to pot. I mean, it's not a class, it's like a really addictive substance, is it? But it's like, taking a dog for a walk. Alright, see ya. How her stomach holds up? I hope it doesn't die. Should be fine. It's been fine for a while. Deep, beep, beep. It was just like, whoa, it was like 5 minutes of pure agony. And then it was like, okay, you can be healthy now, John. So that was nice. But, I'm gonna eat this poke. Ta-da. Ugh, I missed. Ow. This is the way it happens. I miss, I get hit. And I come. I get the first hit, I miss, get hit again. Because they just float up into the air like cowards. Oh. Leap, leap. No! Oh! Okay. Whoops. Yeah. When will this purple cloud of badness go away? Think any habit can be addictive? Anything can be addictive, really. I mean, addiction's psychological. It's that psychological need. I didn't want to do this, I wanted to warp, Minda. Let me warp. Yeah, let's warp. Bye! Boy. Have fun with your dog! Ugh, stretch. That was my arm that cracked. Because I'm, arthritis ridden old man. Let's, you know what? Get out. Put it out. Get back human. And, let's be generous and donate a huge amount of. Well, he remembers that I was stingy. Oh. Oh, it's 20? Okay. Here you go. Is that makeup? There you go. Hey, hey, thank you. Come back sometime, eh? Yeah, there you go. I got rid of all those rupees. Woof. Woof. I'm a dog. Woof. Jump, 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 jump. Nailed it. Look at that. Nailed it. Now we'll leap onto the bridge. Not over the bridge, John. Leap onto the bridge, not over it. Okay. Wait. I didn't, did I? I didn't find it in the Gerudo Valley. Where is it? Oh my god, I missed a stone in Gerudo Valley. How am I supposed to find a stone there? Fuck. Oh my god. There's the Wolfie Stone, and then there's going to be the final one in Snowpeak. God damn it. Damn it. What is happening? That was weird. Camera's gone weird a couple of times. Oh, doesn't matter. I had a really good point about Star Wars the other day that made me a little depressed. Someone's like, yeah, I don't like Star Wars, I don't watch it. And like, why not? And like, well, I think it's bad. It's the greatest movie ever. I mean, the prequels are bad, but the original's brilliant. I was like, yeah, but I mean, if you've made 6 movies, if you made a product and 50% of your product is bad, then you made a bad movie. Like, that's a very good point. Star Wars is bad. Wouldn't be a question that it was bad though. What the fuck? Okay, how the hell do I get back in then? Do I have to go to Snowpeak first? What do I have to do? You know, I mean, let's just talk for a second. What do you think? Who knew that a place like this existed within Fanwoods? Well, that's not useful, Midna. Oh, god damn it. Where are we gonna go? Warm. Go to Gerudo and find that stone, I guess. There's a stone in Gerudo. Sword stone. No, that's not a sword stone. Where could it be? I've got all the posts here, right? Nope, because got Cave of Audio. Well, I can't do anything about that, so we'll consider that we've got all the posts. Well, if you wanted to load quickly, internet, I would have no problem with that. But in there's like, nah, let's take it home. Oh, I can probably talk to Minda now. Yo, Minda, let's have a little chit-chat, yeah? Is it an Arbiter's Ground? Scrolling down. Where's the stone? I can't see the stone. I see all the posts. See that? Ah, wait. Mordor. I did a Mordor. Damn it, I don't want the Mordor. Where's the Howley Stone? You're not telling me about the Howley Stone. Howley Stone! I mean, I'm just yelling Howley Stone. It probably doesn't make much sense. No, no, stop, stop. Stop auto-scrolling! Stop auto-scrolling! Why are you doing that? Stop it! Oh my god. Yeah. I don't care. Let's just go do stuff. I wasn't paying attention. Was not paying attention, girl. What were you saying? Let's see what Midnight was saying. I wasn't paying attention. Mirshards lie in deep mountain snows within an ancient wood and somewhere in the sky. Hurry up and collect all the shards so we can return the mirror to its original state. Okie dokes. So, walk to this way. This one. Yes. Maybe. I guess. Oh, hey, guys, ignore me. You guys don't care about a little doggy, do you? You're brave Sora warriors. No. There you go. I'm a human. Just like you guys. Except you guys aren't human. Just like you guys. Let's go Snowpeak. Oh, right. Snowpeak was thawing out, wasn't it? Right. It's probably all thawed out. Right. So I guess we have to go Snowpeak first. Cool. Huh. Where is the Snow Peak crown? Probably down there. Let's take a shortcut. Oh god. Okay, good. We landed in the water. And people were going to do that. Oh, sweet hole you got here. Mind if I explore it? Cool. Alright. Can't think of something clever to name this. Change the name of the stream to St. Clever. Yo, Source. Yikes. Oh, look at all those pose! Charles! It's me! Alright, I go in the bar. Oh god, she looks like fucking... She looks pissed. What brings you to a dangerous place like this? Ever since Sora's domain got covered in ice, the man's been much colder than usual, yeah? That's probably how Sora got covered in. No, yeah, but I heard a really weird story from the Sora's. Apparently, the beast that lives somewhere on this mountain has been seen frequently in Sora's domain. I was curious, so I came and waited, and it said a giant appeared. Yeah, it looked like this. You got Ashy Sketch. This hastily drawn picture shows the creature of Ashy. As she saw, holding a redfish. Ah. Apparently, this thing's been stealing redfish from the village. I want to investigate further, but I can't even see the path through this blizzard, yeah? I'm sure you're here because you're curious about the matter, but you'd best not go without a plan. I got a plan. Be a fucking badass. That's my plan. Was I supposed to go into the swords village? Oh, well. My plan was being a badass. That was my plan. I probably jumped the gun tremendously. Oh well. I'm curious because there's an entrance there. Oh god. I can make that. I can make that jump. I can make the jump. Nope! Whoops. Okay. Maybe I should. What is she saying? Let's talk a bit then. Mindo was paying attention. Mirshard's like. Okay, Mindo was paying less attention than I was, apparently. She's still obsessed with the mirror shells. I'm like, yeah, well, we're working on that. Midna, you got anything else to say? Midna's like, no. What makes you think I don't have anything else to say? I told you what I think. Make it! Oh, come on, Link. It's not that cold. It's not that cold. Well. Ties charm. I'm not doing it again. I'm not going to attempt it. I'm just going to cross there. We can probably run around. I can't run around. Surely my spin would work across here. Oh, who knows? I haven't seen Jafani yet. Will he give me the pole lantern if I get... Hey, snow wolves! See, I don't care. I'll stun a snow wolf. You missed. Ow! Ow. Oops, didn't mean to do that. What a terrible storm. Looks like you're not welcome here. Look, I understand the moon is hidden somewhere on this mountain, but we need a plan. I know. That story that actually told me about the beast, what do you think about that? You think we should show that sketch to the sword? Fine, we'll show the sketch to the sword. I'm leaving, wolf! Warp. Ugh. Fine. Yes, no source domain. No. Splash. Can't believe I wasted that. Well, I can because I'm an idiot. There we go. Yo, check it. This. Did you draw this? I did. The beast. Hey, isn't it holding a red fish? That's a reek fish. Let me guess, I have to go fishing. The fish has the beast has. Prince Mouse is quite skilled at catching that type of fish. Oh, Prince, where could you be by now? Okay, cool. I guess I'll go talk to the prince. Check it. When I see this fish, I can't help but think of the prince. Prince, where could you be right now? Well, I guess I'm going to take that by a strong hint and think I have to go kill Prince... Not kill. Find Prince Valis. Well, that'd be awkward. He's really going to catch a fish. He is a fish! Stab. That's a little racist. Towards Saurus. Oh, well. Oh, well. Oh. It is pretty bright. Well... Kakariko. You're still in Kakariko, right? I think he's in Kakariko. Nope. Back. Oh. Yes! What's he doing? Crying by his mummy? I think he's crying by his mummy. Not by his mummy, by his dad. He's at the graveyard, isn't he? God. Oh, people died. Wow. Well, that's a bit harsh on. Yeah, just a little bit. Ugh. Pain. Throat. And everything else. One day, I will not be sick and I'll be a healthy young man. Maybe. We'll see. Prince Rallies! You want me to catch that fish for you? Is that just the plan, is to get a fish? Is that really all the plan is? Seems like a bad plan. I guess I'm gonna catch the fish and like, wave about like, look, I've got a fish! And the monster's gonna come and go, I've got a fish now, bitch, and just steal it off me. Look, a fish! Slash monster. The beast man of the snowy mountain, perhaps. But more important is this red fish it is holding. Yes. Well, I wouldn't say that's the most important part of it. It must be a reek fish. This is the best specimen found only in the Sora village. It feeds on a valuable type of coral. And without that bait, even our best fishes cannot catch one. Look, closer, Charles, my earring is made of this coral. Cool. I would like to give it to you. You got the coral earring, it's made. The precious coral from Sora's domain is in the shape of a fish hook. It's lovely. It's been as a hook. Cool. Cough. I received it from my mother. But it is fine. I no longer need it. You, I mean, you got two earrings. As I look at you, I get a sense of what my mother wanted and what I should be doing now. What? I return to my village. Nice. Beat it. Reek fish can be found near the mother and child rocks in the waterfall basin near my village. No idea where they are. The fish are red, so I think you should be able to spot them. Maybe. Ugh. And he doesn't move. I need to go back to my village. Stays exactly where he is. Through here, I guess. I don't know what else I could do. I wouldn't be surprised if there's a lot of spinny top places, but I'm not sure what spinny top places are. Wolfman. Whoop. Oh my god, I can't stop coughing. Ah, I can't wait to be healthy. One day, maybe. Who knows? I'll never be healthy. Oh. Splash. Beep, beep, beep. We'll just put a fishing rod there. Never mind, we won't put a fishing rod there because it'll go to a room exchange. Whoops. No, no, I want to humanize. Oh. I'm yet to turn into a human. Hey, fish people. Hey. Yo, so. They've got their back to us, we can change. Cool, 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 cool. Cool. Redfish. Mother water basin. I imagine it's those little rocks, I guess. Maybe. Okay, there we go. There's the reef fish. Alright, I was right. What a lucky guess. Well, someone go for it. Someone go for it. What if I accidentally catch a saw? That'd be funny. Just like, ooh, what's this? Ah! Oh, you're an idiot, John. I know. Wait, is it actually attacked? Attached. Not attacked. Attached. I got one. I got one. I imagine it's attached. Either way, I'm getting a reef fish. Got it. That's a reef fish. 25 inches. This sacred fish is only found in the sort of those reefs. You can put my. Okay. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up! Link, pick it up, dude! Oh, Link. Oh, right, you want me into a wolf. Right. I see. I got it. I got it. I got it. Oh, that was terrible. Oh. Okay, I got the plan. I've got the plan. I know where it is. I know where he wants. Come on, take a better bite of it. Take a better bite of it. Come on. You gotta want that fishing. Yeah, got you. Got you. Got you. Got you. Oof. Nope. Sniff. Forget the potion. And yes, even though the potion's no use, so might as well. Wait, where's the smell? Ah, oh, it's all the way across the river. Ah! Boop 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 doo doo. Boop boop doo doo doo. Ah. It's gonna be a very short stream today, I guess. So I'm not feeling too well. I think I'm just gonna end it here, actually, to be honest, because I'm just tired and exhausted. All that throwing up took a lot out of me. My stomach contents mainly. But! Yeah, just save. I'm exhausted. Boop. Ugh. Oh well, that's gonna be it. Not going to be. Oh, I'm just exhausted and tired. Bye.